Hey people, what is up? I got something I want to show y'all real fast. I got a package here from the good people over at Spyderco. And some of you may know what it is in there, some of you may not. But either way, not too long ago I participated in a contest that they were doing on the Spyderco forums. And what it was you basically had to send in a photograph, a good photograph. And they were going to take 13 of them, of the best ones, and make a calendar. You know, one for the cover and 12 for the months. And so I submitted a photograph. Unfortunately, I did not win. And I'll show y'all the photograph that I submitted in a little bit here. But either way, I lost out to some real good ones. I mean, so I'm not ashamed of it at all, you know, because there's some real good photographs that people sent in. And, you know, anyway, it was a cool contest. I'm glad to have been a part of it. They sent me this calendar for free. All the people that participated got a calendar. The people that won got like I believe it was a Perrin PPT folder, something like that. Either way, I'm glad to have got the calendar, and it's kind of special to me because I did participate, and it kind of, you know, it's cool. I like it, and, you know, Spyderco is a cool company, so. Mr. Sal and, you know, just Eric Glesser and just all the people that collaborate with Spyderco. They just seem to be pretty cool people, and it's a cool company. I've loved them since I can remember. Spyderco always did me right. So let's take a look at this right quick. "2011 Spyderco Catalog." Says right down here, it says Spyderco Forum Calendar Contest. Okay, so that's what we did, and there's your cover right there, 2011. You got that really cool native. Let's just take a look through them right quick. For January, we got the stretch right here. See that? That's a cool picture of the stretch. Let's see, February, you got the, what is that? A C70 ATR, I'm not sure. ATR, I guess. Not real familiar with that knife, honestly. But it's a cool picture, really cool picture. That was one of my favorites. Over here on March, we got a ladybug right over here. I guess I need to get out of the light, don't I? We got a ladybug, and right here we got a ladybug hawkbill. And that's a really cool picture as well. Right here we got a centifonte. That's a drawing somebody did. I don't know if it was sketched or on a computer or what. I'm not 100% on that, but real cool. Over here in May, we got a pink native. Kind of cool looking, the way they set up the shot. You know, it's just a real good shot. And over here in June, we got a couple of dodos, which I want one of those. I love those little dodos. And that's a cool picture with the oranges and just really cool. July, this is the one I was hoping I would get. July, because for one, that's my birthday in July. Right here on the 2nd. For two, I submitted a picture of my red, white, and blue Enduras. Okay? And I was hoping that maybe they would pick that for July, you know, independence and the whole deal. But they didn't. They picked this one, and it's a good picture. Really good picture, and, you know, I don't feel like I lost to, you know, a bad picture or nothing like that. I feel like the dude that won got a good picture. So, nonetheless, I do wish I had my little red, white, and blues here. Over here, on August, we got a Bob Lum Chinese, which I'm probably going to end up with that knife right there with the black blade. Over here in September, this is one of my favorite pictures as well. You got a bunch of militaries. They call this the military wheel. Whole bunch of millies right here. So that's a really cool picture. And October, you've got the Swick, Spyderco Swick. And it's got a real good composition to that picture as well. Over here, and November is my favorite picture of all. Okay, this is a Temperance. See the blade of a Temperance. And it's been cutting some wood and curling them up, and that right there is my favorite picture. I love this photograph. You know, I honestly think that should have been the photograph for the cover. I mean, the cover photograph was cool too, but I think that should have been cover photograph because it's just beautiful. Then December, you have right here a UK pen knife with the army men holding it, and they're cutting out a package right here, and it got, you know, some army men stuff in there too. So kind of like freeing the army men, you know, the prisoners of war. So that was a cool picture, really cool concept there, and so far every picture in there deserves to have one, in my opinion. So it's a cool catalog. I'm glad I could be a part of it. I am a little disappointed that they didn't throw an Endura in the catalog, you know, because I love Enduras, but that's cool. Maybe next year. Hopefully they'll do one for 2011, because I know all us guys that participated in it, we liked it. We liked the idea. And the lucky winners, they definitely liked the idea. And I'm glad to have got, you know, a calendar. You know, I'm glad they sent me a calendar. I think that's really cool. You know, they didn't have to do that. And, you know, Spyderco is just a cool company. And besides the fact that they make really, really high quality knives that won't break the bank, you know, some of them might break the bank a little bit, but they got some really good high-end knives. Besides that fact, the people are good. You know, they always done me right. And it's just a good thing to be a part of. So, y'all go get y'all a Spyderco knife and, you know, maybe get your calendar too. And just support the company. I mean, out of all the companies that I want to stay around forever, this one right here will be the number one. Spyderco is the knife company that I don't ever want to have any problems, because I love the company. And I'll support them as much as I can. So, I'm going to get on out of here, y'all. Life's short. Stay sharp.